What's happening, everybody? It's your man, Sean Henry Scott Sr. Today is October the 25th, 2014, and you can't tell by the weather because it's like 75 degrees today. But we ain't complaining. Today is the red-blue game at the University of Dayton. My son, Devin Scott, plays. He's just starting his junior year. So today is the red-blue game. The first game for this year in the stadium. As everybody know, they went to the Elite Eight last year. So this year's, you know, a lot of anticipation as to what they might do this year. A little raggedy rental I got down here. I'm actually driving his car right now, but it ain't ready to go. But anyway, got the video camera. We're going to do what we do. Yes, sir.